大家好，我是源自大学日本留学生的奥义，这次问外国朋友关于台湾交通文化的想法，他们会觉得怎么样呢？马上去问问看吧。
那个红色的建筑物是源自大学的宿舍，然后宿舍旁边就有公车站，学校里面就可以利用公车，这个也很方便。你觉得台湾的交通怎么样呢？
真的，台湾的产品我很多吃。
但是没有更好。
我第一次来台湾。
我看到很多是
机车
。
所以
我
很
惊讶。Now have talked about so many different transportation. So let's learn how to say transportation in Chinese. The first one, bus, 公车 train, 火车。And you can see there's one same word, which is 车. And 车, this character, which means car or vehicle. So sometimes we can also use it to refer to 公车 or 火车. Or sometimes can also refer to MRT, metro, we say 捷运. And if you want to take the transportation, the public transportation, that will say the verb will say 搭 or 坐. So take bus, we say 搭公车 or 坐公车. And if you have a driving license that you want to drive car by yourself, that we say 开车. So the verb that is different, and besides from the transportation we just learned, there's one more thing, that is a motorcycle scooter that we say 机车. So if you want to ride scooter, that we say 骑机车.
在台湾坐公车跟你的国家一样吗？
不像一样。
在台湾如果我要坐公车，我可以从哪？我的国家一样。
然后在台湾，我可以用APP 知道公车什么时候到。可是在桃园，公车是否会知道？
对呀。是不是有一点讨厌？
有一
点。So if you get on a train or bus, but you are not sure if that is a correct one to take, that you can ask, does this bus train go to YZU? And this in Chinese we say, 这个车到 YZU 吗？这个。Means this. 车, as we just mentioned, it referred to bus or train. 到, arrive. And here you can put any other different place. And 吗, that is a question mark. And if you see this 吗 in a sentence, which means this sentence is a question. And if you want to ask more politely, that we can put 请问请问, if you're on car, and want to get off the car, but the driver didn't stop, then you need to say 我要下车我要 We have already learned this from the last episode, and 我要 means I'd like to, I want to. 下 means down, get off. 车 the car. 我要下车 Or if you want to say a place, I want to get off at some place, that we can put the place here. 在 YCU. 在 means at. So the whole sentence, I like get off car at YCU. 我要在 YCU 下车。
你用过 U-bike 吗？你觉得怎么样？
我用
每天
很方便。哦，我现在U-bike是我的朋友。
哦、Fred
因为如果我要去上班，我常常骑U-bike。我看到很多地方，我可以。
可以借，
可以借U-bike，所以我喜欢U-bike比公车。
也是台湾的一种好的地方。
Besides from the transportation we just introduced, and the nerd, he just mentioned that U-bike is his best friend, and here.U-bike, the bike in Chinese, we say 脚踏车 Next to the gate of YZU, there's a U-bike station that you can rent U-bike there, and it's very cheap. Sometimes it will just cost 5 NTD. And besides from the U-bike station, we also have a bus stop, also just next to the gate. And if you want to go to the train station,that you only need to walk around 15 minutes and you can get there. So it's very convenient living here.
你有驾照吗？
我没有。可是下一周我有，我要考驾照。
对。你知道在台湾考驾照多少钱吗？
知道，考几次驾照，我需要大概400块，
400块，
我想400块。要驾照，我可以住狗血。
哦，
对，狗血是
自由，它
是
自由。
对，我不需要。买自己
哦，买自己的打击车，
对，机车。我觉得方便。
If you want to take transportation in Taiwan, the only thing you need is a easy card, 悠游卡 and your student ID card is also an easy card, so you can.Just use your student ID card to tap to rent for U-bike, to take bus, to take train or metro. And this one, the tap, this action in Chinese that we just say B. So this B is not a formal word. It's a sound of tapping the card, but we use this word to say the action.So sometimes you will hear the driver say, 请 B 悠游卡 Please tap the easy card. And when you get your student ID card, there's no money inside. So please, that you need to add money inside. In Chinese, we say, 我要 I like 储值 at 100 块. So that you can change the number here. When you get your student ID card, there's no money inside, so that you need to add the money inside, and that you can add the money at the convenience stores and also the train station, the MRT station. So it's very convenient. And I would say it's quite cheap, like taking train, taking the bus, renting U-bike, using the easy card. So I would suggest you to try.
这次问外国朋友台湾的交通文化的事情，你们知道了台湾的交通文化吗？请订阅等我们下一个影片哦，拜拜。